Hello and welcome to Gamer Talks, and welcome to a challenge, Busta. No, I've not done one in a while. Been busy, and I really just been playing a few games and not concentrating on uploading much. So today I have a request from the boss man, Mikey, GeographicCactus. He wants me to play After Us video game. And I want it in quality because I've got a new TV. You know what? I actually might change that back to 2K. Yeah, so After Us is an action adventure game developed by Piccolo Studios, and it is published by Private Division in 2023. So seemingly we control a spirit who brings peace to Earth and to the extinct animals on a dead version of Earth. So yes, let's see what it's like. Definitely not my usually type of game. Mikey likes these kind of games. I know Pookie does as well. And thingy, I'm pretty much action or sports, ain't I? If you've listened to the podcast, and on that note, subscribe to Gamer Talks podcast, Gamer Talks stream on Twitch, and Gamer Talks YouTube, obviously, where you are. Obviously, Twitter as well, Gamer Talks podcast. Okay, so we've got this weird young spirit all dressed in white. As long as it's not the ring, we'll be good. And we have whales flying in the air, elephants, deers, yeah. Lion, it's going, yeah. Rabbits. Bunny rabbit. Bunny rabbit. Pesky bunny rabbit. Yeah. So what have we got here? We got a wee baby doe, a baby deer. Disappeared! Oh my god. They're all disappearing. I'm not controlling anything, this is a cutscene just now. Hope yous are all well. Pookie, I hope you're enjoying your bath. The devourers have destroyed the world. That'll be us humans. It's obviously got a message in it, we're destroying this world and we're destroying animals. But I'm sorry, I can't be a Big Mac. Sorry, love a Big Mac. Life force inside them. Get some LSD and play this, man. You'd freak out. Yeah. Bit loud, so I'm turning it down on my headset. If you do hear background noise, I'm doing my household chores, so I've got dryer on, so I do apologise. I'll try and make sure I record next time without having the dryer on. Brave, my child. Right. Come on. Get us into the game. Reloading screen. She's scared. Oh, see? Got a message under it. We've destroyed the world with cars and toxic fumes, destroying ozone. And there's only a little bit of grass left. But I can bring this world back again. Wherever I walk, I'm getting grass. Can make me designs, I suppose. Get more flowers. think I'm going to go down here. That's jump. Cars and what's down here? Can I go down here or somewhere and see if there's anything? Honestly, these BMW parkers, they just can't park right, can they? Tap for a short trip. Right, okay. So obviously I've got to go up here then. There's nothing really here. Can't see anything in here really. Just more cars and shit. So spooky music though. What's in here? Let's hold sprint X R2 sprint. Sprint jump is longer but lower. Trippy world, like. Oops, nope. Misjudged that. This is why Mikey wanted me to play this. He knows I'm. My reactions are old, because I'm an old man. Fall. She just landed on that one. I'm guessing this is what I meant there, but I'm not meant to find shit. I thought I'd meant to find shit, but maybe I've just got to jump, get out of wherever this is. Save moment here, so there's obviously something coming up. That's probably why I'm not jumping over that one. Hey! here. Let's just go over here. Ooh, Burnout City! It's all Skynet's fault. She's cold, but it looks hot. Or she's just upset. She's just upset. Yeah, you said that. I get that. So let's see. That's where I am. So dog's over that way, so this way. So I am, my head in the right way? I think so. There's also a dog over this way. She's done a Superman. Still a long way to run though, just to try and find the doggy, come on. So the question is, do I go down or up? me go. Too much, too much. Ah, I missed it. Why am I doing a dash when I know I don't have to? And this is why we do Challenge Busta. Let's go this way. Ominous music. Ominous music, sorry. Yeah. I mean, it's alright, it's nice, but you're just free running, ain't you? Look, I made grass. Lots of grass. This map, so still got a while to go. Cool, that's quite cool. Some with my heart. I never roam the world again. You can pet him. Think I'm going this way down there. I want to pay the year. He moves this way down, I take it. Pet that. Have some grass to do your petals on. So I'm still going. We're in the suburbs. Humans! as we upped. Ooh, she's a big mama. Or some big mama. I don't know what these bald things are trying to attack me. Trees back. There we go. I'm waiting now. You nasty fucking blobby thing. Yeah, I'm waiting now. So basically, I'm bringing. Ooh. Something. Big ass tree. I got a big ass tree. Obviously, I can't go that far. Where am I? Oh, I'm way off. Where am I? Obviously, it's sharp here that you can get it. Maybe I gotta go back and up the road. Hello, naked people. These are a bit big for the cars, or what? Hello, trees that I made. I'm an eco warrior. Check me out. This is the right path. Leave me alone. Try working with my goal. So I'm walking, I'm looking that way, so I won't be looking this way. No. So it is down here. I'm just going to work it there. Crude oil. Mannequins! Don't understand what that's for, but we'll go anyway. Trees, more trees. right, so where am I going to go now? Understand that bit. Okay, let's see where I'm going now. So obviously going down this way. I don't get this, man. So where am I going now? Best friends! We're friends! Oh, the doggy! The big doggy! Oh, look at the big doggy! That makes me sad. I don't care about humans, but dogs I do. Released the spirit animal. Whee! Doggy dancing about. So happy. Ah, you're a cutie. You're a cutie. Yes, you are. Having a wee sleep, Ken. It gets a bit tired now and again. I'd release the life force. Fast travel, and I know since you can run about and so I I just done the dog. Understand how you get on to the next one. Let's fast travel, see if it just takes you to the next one, does it? Or does that take you back to the beginning? I read them. So that's where the doggy was. So obviously I am progressing on, and it just takes you through the orbit, obviously. And obviously it's going to get harder. Ah, she's. Missing that jump. So obviously you go down the journey and out safe points. How we climb? Look, a plump. A blimp. First, yeah, okay. Now, where my man go? that up here then. Mister. Mister. Be a platformer that you can kind of I wonder if he's pointing the direction from here. You know, so I came to that one, so I'll be going to that one. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. actually cool. Oh, I messed up. And I managed to survive it. And I messed up. yeah. Let's see where we're at. So it's quite a long way to go and all these wee thingies. Obviously, I'm a bit. Don't know what we're headed to yet, but heading something. Yeah, so that is after us. I think I'll leave it here. Good fun, wee bit of platformer. You know, got a wee message that we've got to look after our planet and shit. Yeah, so please leave a like, leave a sub, all the usual links at the start of the video, and thank you, and goodbye.